NXT and the North American Championship is on the line. And much like the Gear State, just like his hometown Cleveland Browns, Gargano controls his own destiny here tonight. Ruff now, firing right back. And Leon Ruff, a couple of shots right to the body, and Gargano ripping Ruff right back down to the mat.
Let's be honest, this has been a period of domination for Gargano. And I'm going to talk to you about something. When big things happen early in a career like they did with Leon Ruff, you can really hit a rut when things start to go south. Speaking of myself, I had a period of misery post-Nexus when I had huge things at the beginning of my career, and it took me years to kind of dig my way back out of that. That can effectively become a curse of its own for Leon Ruff tonight.
Right now, I hate to agree with you, but if anyone's cursed right now, it's Leon Ruff, and he is in a bad way as Gargano has been in control of this matchup. And one more time, Gargano continuing to focus and was looking for the neck breaker, but Ruff able to counter. Ruff looking for the backslide. Can Ruff get Gargano's shoulders down? No, swing and a miss. Gargano got caught.
Leon Ruff, he isn't lucky. He's just really, really good. It has to be said about the man. He's proving week after week, and he's proving it again by hanging in here tonight.
But Beth, Ruff has shown in the past it just takes 3 seconds to become a champion.
Ruff wanting to recapture that lightning in the bottle and showing such heart and such fight. He is not. This is not a one-time thing for Leon Ruff.
Certainly is not, and Ruff measuring Gargano. Missed with the right hand, but able to sidestep Gargano. Almost an Enziguri-like kick. And now, neckbreaker in his own right for Ruff. Ruff starting to feel the energy, starting to feel the emotion of what he remembered, what it was like to be a champion. Can he regain his title tonight? Goes up, goes over, able to duck a clothesline, German suplex connected. Ruff got all of it.
Yeah, you have to think that the physical pain Gargano is in as we check back here and see this beautiful hanging neck breaker there from Leon Ruff. The physical pain that he's in, it must start to come into his mind. The curse is hanging there.
What a corkscrew cannonball. Will it be enough? Do we have a new champion? And Gargano able to kick out at two.
You can see the reaction of the way on the outside, complete and utter panic.
The big difference coming into tonight, Beth, was Leon Ruff didn't have that quote-unquote element of surprise against Gargano.
100%, and now Leon Ruff in control of the champion.
Champion will slide down the back door. What a clothesline. Answers with a forearm. Gargano trying to regain the offense and regain the momentum in this matchup. But Ruff with one swing drops the champion.
Getting ping pong back and forth. And maybe the fourth return. Bruce successful. Oh!
Super kick caught Ruff. Gargano could be closing in on retaining his North American title. Long dart.
Signature Johnny Gargano. We've seen this from him before.
Gargano now measuring Ruff. Look at whoa! Telegram. Gargano!
Yes.
Gargano! Cover to retain! Ruff kicked out!
And that was the brilliance of Johnny Gargano. He lost the first match with Leon Ruff with that exact move through the super kick. Ruff ducked it, turned it into a crucifix bomb of war. Well, this time through the feint and caught it.
This the final NXT of 2020 inside the Capitol Wrestling Center live on the USA Network, and it's all about the NXT North American title as Johnny Gargano, the champion, looking to break his championship curse against Leon Ruff tonight. Ruff, though, has different plans. He wants gold back around his waist. Goes up, goes over.
Looking for that crucifix
bomb. Gargano had it counted and dropped Ruff. Boom, another clothesline.
Yeah, cleaned his clock on that spinning clothesline there.
Hey, Gargano hoisting up Ruff for a powerbomb. Cover, count, Ruff again. Beth able to kick out, but Gargano quickly into the Gargano escape. Looking for a submission, looking to retain his title.
Once again, targeting that damage neck from earlier. Gargano wrenching on it with all his might.
And Ruff trying to fight, trying to battle, trying to crawl, trying to scratch, trying to keep his championship dreams alive. Can Ruff find his way and does to the bottom rope?
Yeah, holding on for dear life is Johnny Gargano, though. Referee almost getting to five.
Gargano using every second of the five count. You can see, Beth, though, frustration starting to come out of Gargano.
Well, Johnny Gargano has made some of NXT's top superstars tap out to that very move, and Leon Ruff has hung in there.
Daniel just shoved Ruff to the outside.
The question is there anything left in the tank of Leon Ruff at this point? He's barely moving.
Question is, what's on the mind of Johnny Gargano?
Gargano off the hair, bring it back in the spring.
Gargano's eyeing up something.
Hey, no.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Wait, whoa.
Fortunately for Ruff, he got out of the way. He was going to lawn dart him into the steel.
Ruff able to land back on his feet again. That Spider-Man-like agility. And, flatliner on the floor. But Ruff's got to get Gargano back into the ring. Ruff has to get Johnny back up and does.
Ruff throwing his own body on the line. At what cost to the neck and back?
Throwing caution to the wind, Beth, to call himself champion once again. Ruff all the way to the top rope.
Was this a Cinderella story part two?
Ruff, frog splash! Ruff got Gargano!
No way.
Kung Fu! Gargano just able to get his left shoulder off the mat.
That was the most instinctive kick out I have ever seen. Johnny Gargano has no clue where he's at right now.
Well, Ruff certainly has a clue where Gargano's at. It's in a bad way. Ruff now could be closing in on becoming a two-time North American champion, continuing the curse for Johnny Gargano and championship title defenses as Ruff climbing the top rope. Ruff looking to put out all the stops.
What on earth has he got in store here? Slugging away on the top rope.
Champion looking vulnerable.
Ruff, Ruff face first into the top turnbuckle. Might have caught the post as well.
The experience, the veteran wiles of Gargano.
One final beat. Gargano got all of it. Float over into the cover. The curse is broken.
Yes.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT North American champion, Johnny Gargano.
Gargano has broken the curse.
It's a glorious day here in NXT. The curse has gone for good.
Gargano ends 2020 with a stroke of brilliant good luck. Let's take a look at some of the action from this matchup. Leon Ruff, high risk maneuver here. Boom! Johnny Gargano eats the mat, and Ruff would scramble to get him back in the ring quickly.
Well, Leon Ruff would go all the way to the top, all the way down, and the entire Capitol Wrestling Center thought they were going to witness chapter two of this Cinderella story.
Ruff's valiant effort would continue until Gargano's experience comes into play, cutting Ruff off right at the last moment.
And that experience would lead to one final beat for Johnny Gargano to do what many said was never going to be done, break his championship curse. What a feeling it must be.
I've got to tell you, I'm thrilled for Johnny Gargano. He's one of the linchpins here at NXT, and you know he has to be thrilled, as all the rest.